Fucking
Now we're good. Alright, Josh, I think it's closed. Of course,
I'm
gonna leave the ring as usual. As usual.
Fifty years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness. To see you is truly
the best. Fuck
I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Taunting as usual.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Look close, Iron. Oh, of course
not. Oh, yeah, now
I'm not gonna watch.
Let's quickly discuss.
Yeah, he's gonna
Cameron
do some bullshit.
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
Man, that guy
was
a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. Hurricane Rana, and nobody does it better.
How does he fucking touch me?
By hitting you.
Cesaro.
Fuck, I don't know what they like.
Hey, Cesaro.
You're in the Stormtrooper.
And he's heading back in.
Go to the table, go to the table. Watch, now you do it.
Okay.
You know you're about to get now.
Awesome.
Honestly, Piers, let me break that up.
Hey,
stop
damaging the mask, man. I paid $1 million for this shit.
I don't care.
Oh, damn. Oh,
yeah!
Fuck your leg!
This is gonna be sad, I see.
Yeah, I don't want any piece of loot. If he's a
friend, he's gone. It's devastating! Here's Cameron on the defensive. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
You got a green bar.
That's perfectly placed.
Doesn't matter if you green bar me. It's not gonna happen.
Big strike.
Match just started. Oh my god. Who does that? The Usos?
Headed to the outside now. Smart
yes.
Move.
I was thinking,
take some time to think things over. Back in the ring
he
now.
Oh my god, ref.
What's he gonna do with it? Ain't gonna stop him now.
The German suplex strikes again!
Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow. He's better than that.
You gonna stomp people out?
Hey,
yes, you are. You have the RKO.
Get that shit out of here.
Wanna stomp people out? Come on, stomp people out.
Oh, it's not. Yes, it's not. Yes, no, let's go.
This stomp guy's a machine.
Tornado.
Get that again.
No team. He's getting up.
Nobody controls
look
the pace of a match.
Stun.
Quite like this guy.
You would do that.
All these punches I'm giving you.
Big miss for him. He got him good there. That one definitely hurt Cole. Nobody does it better, Michael.
Nah, he's tapping him, Cole.
Comes up,
get up,
big reversal.
Get up.
The biggest one ever. The biggest one, big guy.
Oh my god. It's man punch, I hit this.
That creates a big opening here. Do you hear that thud? God.
Oh, why did I do that?
Hell yeah.
You don't let me get him. Are you gonna be a coward?
He always had that kick.
Got him good with the underhand.
Bro.
You really gonna put me off now? His shoulders are down. Maybe I'm gonna use it. Fuck it.
Wow, wow, wow.
That's it. I'm just gonna use that. I do it all the time. We both do it. Now he's gonna use his resilience. We do it all the time. And he goes for the pin. I don't know. Shut up.
I'll pop it. I'm gonna take the lane.
Second time we're not seeing this year.
I literally punched your ass.
Why are you talking for?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Yeah.
I need one of your cash.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg.
Want a video? Not a Randy Orton? Or a Brock Lesnar with these suplexes? Don't hate, man.
I'm gonna stomp you out. Why don't I let you stomp me? Get up.
You stomp me out first.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a table like.
Get up,
piece of shit. This one's over.
Say that.
Lesnar?
Talk about taking care of business. And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. He misses there. You just can't miss by that.
Oh, I'm gonna be a toxic now after he drop kicks. I got dip and drop
kick.
I know.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He might be trying to take out the leg here. Look out, there he goes.
That's right,
knocked right
off
his feet.
Hey.
You can't stop sliding
the
people's DMs.
No, that goes. Dizel, he has a girl.
Down goes the referee. There was just no getting out of the way on that one.
Don't help me.
Hey.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. The end may be near.
Goodbye.
He misses the dive.
Fuck that.
And unfortunately for him, there was no
water
in the pool.
Okay, you are.
To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
I'm deep.
I know, I should have to have my moves that, like, a non-cheating version.
Oh, mine don't cheat.
No, I'm not saying you're cheating, I'm just saying, like, actual a good move stuff.
Oh, you got a chance.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Ain't no stopping him now. Oh, and it's a
he
got him good there. Can he finish him off here?
I got you. I'm gonna get that arm.
Why you You don't get me. No one watch this.
You're done.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
But one. Steady fucking calm in these tables.
You know you're about to get.
Ill-advised move. Oh boy, he is rolling. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ooh.
And he gets it with a counter.
No.
Where's the knife?
I don't know how much gas he has. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Oh, thank you. I'm not going out on a 9-minute match. Thank you. Not on a 9-minute match.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh,
it could be over here.
Don't get mad. No, don't get mad. What are you doing? Chill, chill.
I know it's over here.
No wrong move.
He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Fuck.
Made him pay there. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less.
Oh, he messed up. He's one step ahead on that one. Oh, of course. Of course.
That misses the mark.
Run, King, run. Oh, but when I do.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me. Especially given how tense the match has been.
Why don't you try to get... Hey, ref, come on. Why don't you get, my... why don't you get in that middle? Come on. Why don't you...
Why, you want me to hit the ref? That's the one? You want to do
a
dive in?
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He is a
ow.
Get your ass. There.
Tackle.
Get your ass.
No.
Please. Uh-oh. Not setting up for last spike, DDT. So, what's up?
Will this be it?
PG. Nah, but yeah, the ref did mess you up, so he did. He grabbed it.